two of you here to tell you something. You are going to school. Yeah! It is legally required that all kids must go to school, and since you are registered as my sons, you must go.
But if that is the case, why the other robot masters are going? And also, could you just program the stuff we must know on our minds, since we are literal robots?
First of all, the robot masters already have their own occupation.
Shut your bitch ass!
And second, I don't make the laws, and besides, in this crazy world, all kinds of individuals go to school no matter if they are human or not.
Come on, I'm really fine.
Okay then, I guess.
Good, let's get going as the principal is now waiting for us.
Make to go!
This is your school.
What? This place looks so bad.
I have seen prisons that look better than that.
Let's go meet the principal, shall we?
Next one, please. Oh, Mr. Lightworker, I see you came with your sons.
Yes, they are really excited to stop it.
Wait, aren't you the guy of the Random News Network channel?
Yes, that is me. You see, after Nintendo hired you, Spread, I have been suspended for a while from my activities, and that is why I've been looking for other jobs. Anyways, Mike here told me about you too. You must be Roll and a very well-known Rock. Well, it is going to be nice to have you here.
I hope you have fun.
Bye!
Well, Roll, this is going to be your classroom.
See you later, Rock.
As for you, my friend, here we are, classroom 31.
In my third, I'm stroking my cannoli! Whoa!
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Principal, are you this? And not a mental asylum for criminals.
You see, this one was the only class with a free back in the leg. But I guess you already know how to defend yourself. Good luck.
Okay, you bunch of idiots! Get on your faces!
You must be the new student I was told about. Please take a seat. Wait, somebody is missing here.
Excuse me for the minor setback.
Man, if this is how my first day here is going to be like, then I want to kill myself.
Well, that everybody is here. Let's continue with our favorite subject, math.
Boring.
I want to die.
Kill me now.
Okay, let's start with an easy question, class.
What's 9 plus 10?
My mustache has deemed that you will get my eye of steam!
Programmed to feel nauseous. What? Where is the teacher?
I need all of you to come to my office right now. I have to say that the beast behavior has really disappointed me. I know you have done the danger before, but I'm at my limit. Right now we have a teacher who has been sent to the hospital being this a third time in a month and a dead stone. I tried to speak to you about this behavior, but you did not want it to improve. That is why all of you are getting your scores halved. Although I wouldn't really worry because your scores in the classes are almost non-existent. And for you, Mario, I give you a 3-day detention penalty.
This is bullshit!
Question me again. I will have to take away from you that balloon game of color of yours again, and this time I have a proper way to defend myself.
Okay.
Now all of you go back to your class, except for you, Rock. I have to talk to you. You are new here, and I think that you are mentally stubborn, unlike the other guys, right?
Well, if being with that gang of imbeciles didn't lower my IQ, then I think I am...
Well, let's make a deal. How about if you become a teacher, you had dealt with a bigger threat than a bunch of idiotic students. I want you to transform that pilot delinquent gaming into real gentlemen. I will tell you what to teach, and we will be fine.
And what do I get in exchange?
I promise you 3 trucks at all of those things that you like.
Okie dokie!
No, I would not tell this to a teacher, but because you have seen how violent they are, I will order you to use the brute force to put them back in their tracks, but you should not kill him.
Okay, you bowl of bastards, take a seat right now!
How about new?
If you don't do it, I will break your knees with this crowbar!
Magic!
I am your new teacher. For you, I will be Professor Mayhem, and unlike the other ones, you will not get rid of me that easily!
That is what the last teacher said!
Yeah! Anyone else? Good. Let me tell you that I will make sure to turn each and every single one of you into true champions, even if I have to make you crap fire. So we'll not be taking any of you bullcrap on. You will meet the real meaning of pain. Oh, the last thing. Whoever dares to call me then, or my number 9 will be chopped and slowly chopped and will be because it would be the animals.
Mighty number.
Okay.
Okay, first things first, I was told to give you these tests that are not worth points, but they will evaluate your general knowledge, so don't answer the first thing that crosses your mind.
Don't tell me, I can do this, don't tell me!
Fucking masterpiece!
Crap, I don't know what is this answer meant to be. He is distracted. I guess this is my chance. Can you pass me the 4th answer?
Nope.
Why the frick you can't?
Because the professor is holding you at gunpoint right now.
I guess that the reason of why you are talking to your partner here is because you find this just very interesting, isn't it, Lego Man? Why don't you come in front of the class so we all can know what do you think? Or your blocky brain has no idea what is going on.
Well, I think...
Unos momentos después.
You know, I know that I told you that this test was not worth points, but I also told you that did not give you the right to write whatever the hell you wanted. These are very basic questions and you got them wrong. Although I have to give some credit to the pink bulldog for at least making an effort. I will give you an extra point only for making an effort.
Yes!
I can see that working with all of you is gonna be a great task. But while you are on the watch, I will make sure all of you come out from here with the victory. So let's get started, shall we?
To celebrate this group of students who in just a matter of 4 months said they were about to achieve the greatest notes, and I really want to thank Laura for being their teacher. Without him this could not be possible. With all that said, I did this year of studies as Venetian. I really want to thank you for your effort, and because I accomplished my promises, you will get those 3 trumpets of all of the things that I told you about.
Nice.
I heard about what you did, Nice Hob, but you haven't beated me yet in Robot Master Main.
Oh, it's on, asshole!
Bombicles!
I'm going to rape you!